1 year on from the fatal shooting of unarmed black teenager Michael Brown, protesters were back on the streets of Ferguson, Missouri overnight. Shots were fired during the otherwise peaceful demonstration. Two unmarked police cars were hit, according to officials. At least one person was reported injured. Earlier, police had urged protesters to clear the streets.
So I believe what we've done to date is we've allowed people to protest, but we've also allowed people to disseminate. We've given them plenty of egress so that they can leave. We've given over 15 orders to disperse, and we've been very patient. But at some point, some of these folks are going to have to get off the roadway, and we're going to have to take some enforcement action.
The killing of 18-year-old Brown by Officer Darren Wilson, who was white, sparked protests across the U.S. Demonstrators accused the police of racial bias. No charges were brought against Wilson in the end. He's since retired from the police force. See you. Give it up.